Bleackley barrels over his man as he works it into the zone. And again barrels over his man. Knocked down two players and now he's going to have to pay the price. Lipon goes after him. Drops the gloves and draws Conner Bleackley into his first fight of the season. And Lipon falls right on top of him, losing his balance. Bleackley barreled over two Manitoba Moose players. The second one, Sammy Niku, the young rookie defenseman, who's one of their skillful players, and that set off J.C. Lipon, who went after Conner Bleackley,